Hey guys, I'm Russell Vane, and welcome back to another Outlast part. Where we last left off was that we just came back from the outside world, and now we're back inside. And this world seems worse than the other sometimes. Okay. Dangerous music, great. Can't go even over here either ways. I believe Father Martin's up there. Yeah, I did!
Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
All right, Father Martin, shall we both be at peace when we get there? Or maybe not. What's with the music in the background? It's like, tweet, tweet, tweet. Like, it's like trying to tweet at me. Oh boy, I hate this scene. I think this is the worst. This is one of the scarier ones, I guess. He's dead. Oh, you have something? Battery! Yes! Thank God. Finding more batteries is better than none. Better than none. This is the worst area that I've ever visited. Because I remember the scene terribly. Alright. I see Chris Walker over there. I know, Chris Walker's over there. Once I walk through this window, it's holy crap for me. I'm gonna wait till the battery runs out, and then we'll see about it. Wait till the battery runs out, because I know for a fact that I'm gonna be blinded like hell. Alright. Okay, let's go. Since I need the battery anyways. The other guy walked the other way, so I don't know. Locked. Alright. That's okay for now. Bomb will rise. Oh, okay, there we go. I thought that I saw something on the ground, I thought. I'm a little bit nervous and scared at the same time because I don't know exactly what's gonna happen. I know this area is really bad because I'm about to lose my camera eventually. What's with this violin? Violin, really? Violin, really? Is there anything here? No. Everything says no to me. Everything is screaming no at my ears. Or my face, technically, but not my ears. My ears are hearing crap right now. Crap that is good for horror games, but crap for me because I don't like hearing them when I usually don't want to hear them. Hey dude, can you open up? Yes, I got you. Oh yeah, this is the entrance door, I believe, I remember. So this place... Oh yeah, I remember. There should be an entrance here, and then there's a battery here, if I recall it being. Freaking secure- what, really? I need to get the battery. You're just like freaking in my way for my battery. Alright. Or are we supposed to go downstairs? I highly doubt it. It's supposed to be upstairs, not downstairs. Well, we'll head downstairs just to scare myself crapless. Holy crap. I think we're supposed to go upstairs, I guess. Yeah, follow the blood. That's the usual case, it looks like. Okay, there we go. This is no key, is it? Oh, okay, we don't need it. I thought we needed a key to get up here again. I'm really scared. Like, all this, like, shaking with a maracas, really. Door needs a key. Yep, I was right. We're supposed to find a key. Is that you, Father Martin?
Nearly here. You can cross from the
Aw, man. Really? I have to cross from the upper floors? Really? Oh, okay, I see. What are you talking about? Yeah, this is the scene. This is the scene. I'm gonna lose my camera eventually. And I don't want to. It's like my only safe haven of finding out where to go sometimes. Sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes. Of course, you can't see all the things either, like I do. I don't even see all the things either. Is there a key in here? Yeah, I have to get 3 fuses, it looks like. I hate that I had to get 3 fuses. This is why it's gonna take a little longer, because I haven't been through this area either. So it results in me, like, doing this for the first time. I'm actually playing this for the first time. Playing it, but not watching it. I've seen this already, but I don't remember everything when I watch sometimes. Oh, battery. Thank you. Losing batteries and then gaining more? Correctamundo. I feel like there's gonna be somebody in here. Somebody's gonna be in here. Nope. I'm gonna close this door. I'm gonna lock it up. Perfect. So nobody can distract me. That's a fuse. Drive in the nails. And it says upside down cross. Who the hell thinks that was a perfect idea? That's the demon sign, dude. Stop that. That's not so cool. And I think locking myself in here is a bad idea too. It is a bad idea to lock myself in here. But there's good hiding places here too. AKA the beds here. I don't know why do I lock the door? Because you can't really get out of it. But it does prevent you from getting killed right off the bat, I guess. Alright. There should be another alternative way, but I don't know where it is at. Where is the alternative way? I hear some banging. I hear some banging. Not from there, obviously. I got 1 fused door. I got a door here. Oh god. That's 1. I got 2 more to go. Gotta bare our fangs, man. Gotta bare our fangs. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this, kitties, buddies, whatever, whatever. Oh, let me take a breather. Just breathe in some air. Chill out. Relax. The heavy breathing is not gonna affect us anyways. Alright. Boarded up wall. Okay, got it. So we gotta go this way. This is the only option. The lockers are there just for us to hide. Okay, that's blocked out. What's with the freaking... Jump scare right off the door, right here, right here. Jump scare! Jump scare! Jump in! Oh, better walk. Walk by him. Walk behind him. The one dude behind me is like right there. Oh, I think I see another thing. But I'll probably walk by it for now. Until I get to this thing. Take it! Take it! No better way to hide. There's a guy coming, isn't it? Yes, there's a guy coming. This one dude is coming. This one dude's coming. Dude's coming. Oh boy, he saw me! He saw me! He saw me! He saw me! Bye! There's another fuse right here, I see. Or batteries! Batteries! Bunch of batteries, actually. Never mind, I thought that was a fuse! Holy cow, holy cow, holy cow. This is probably where the other door is at. I need to- Oh my god! I'm gonna close the door. I'm gonna grab my fuse. I know you're gonna chase after me as well. That's a bad idea. I shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna open the door. Running out. Come on. Come on, Rose. We can do this. Close this door. Close this door. Run, not this way. Close this door as well, too. Just in case before they go and killing me. Alright. Alright, time to get up. Bye. Alright, where to go? This way. The chute was downstairs. Alright. Ready, set, go! Alright. I don't remember which way was it, but it was probably this way that we saw the chute. I'm walking slowly. Doesn't mean I would want to. I don't really want to. Thank God, got the key. And I got an achievement for that. Great. Everything's not great, actually. If we're gonna lose some batteries here. Oh boy, oh boy. Gonna go upstairs. No! Oh great, I walked the wrong way. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. There we go, go, go. Oh boy. Alright, this is the key for this baby. Closing door. Alright. Believe we made it. Barely made it. Yes! Thank the lords. And the battery! Thank you. Thank you, Father Martin. Follow the blood. Even though we hate them all so much, he gave us a battery just to survive. I think that's it for me today. So I'll stop here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Oh, let me turn off my battery. My light. Thank you guys for watching today. I have to end it here because I don't want to extend it all the way to super duper longness. And I'm already scared, pantsless, I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm scared pantless and crapless, and I have to take a break from this. Oh, traumatizing event. It's so traumatizing. But other than that, leave a like, comment, subscribe, check down the description box, annotations for you guys to click. If you guys want to check out more further stuff about the channel. And hope to see you guys in the next part for another video of mine. And I hope you guys have a great, amazing day, week, and night, or whenever you're watching this. So, Roz, out.